dumbbell front foot elevated reverse lunge. That front foot is going to start elevated on a step or another surface, and then you're going to step back and lower to a comfortable distance, and then repeat that movement.